Hey y'all, I'm here to show you how I achieved this blowout look using the OooLaLocks Hair Box by Naturalicious, which is a four-step cleansing and styling system which you can find now at mylocks.com. So I fully rinsed out my hair to start. Then I began with the Moroccan Russell 5-in-1 clay treatment, step one. And comes out kind of, it's a, you know, like a mud wash. So I began to part out my hair. I usually do about six or so parts when I'm cleansing my hair. So as you can see, it's kind of on the thick side, and I just begin to put some on my scalp and begin massaging with the pads of my fingers, my fingertips, into the actual section. And as you can see, I'm very thorough when I cleanse my hair. My hair was really dirty that day, so I wanted to make sure I got it all cleansed. I work it through. Then as you can see, it's great for detangling. Already my hair is detangling very easily. And yeah, it's very, my hair feels very soft and manageable already just from this one step. So I twist it up. And by the time I finished that one section, it was about 8:25, and when I was done with everything, it was about 8:57. You just have to trust me on that one. So after I fully cleansed, I rinsed everything out, and my hair is really, really clean. It doesn't feel stripped. It's nice and soft, as you can probably tell, hopefully, from the video. I can run my fingers through it. And now to step two, the moisture infusion styling cream. It's very creamy, nice consistency, nice and smooth. I found that I didn't really need to use a whole lot. I put it right there straight on my hair strands, focusing on the ends, of course, to make sure I got all the moisture there on the ends, since it's the oldest part of your hair and more susceptible to damage. So make sure I got all that on there. And then I move on to step three, which is the Divine Shine Moisture Lock and Frizz Fighter. I like to use an oil just before I use the blow dryer, which is the only heat that I ever use. I haven't used the hair straightener since I've gone natural, but I like to use an oil as a protectant. Again, focusing on the ends. This is my Remington hair dryer with heat settings. Make sure you have heat settings on your hair dryers, guys. And I'm gonna use a diffuser, which is a little trick I got from my girl Jana over at Naturally Glam. Hey girl, what's up? Because my comb is just done, like the teeth are gone. Oop, lost my diffuser piece. I saw her do this, and it worked great. I saw that it worked great on her hair. I said, let me try it. And as you can see, only a few passes, and I am pretty much done with that section. I made sure I got my roots and everything is dry. Go back in with my tangle teaser just to make sure I got it nice and detangled. Used a little bit more of the Frizz Fighter oil, and I begin to twist each part. Now I'm not going for definition here, I'm just twisting to keep the hair stretched so that it doesn't revert back. And I'm on to the last section now. That middle section is always the toughest because you know, in the center of your hair, it's kind of hard to get, but it worked out great because my hair was nice and soft from the products. I have nice bounce and movement. Again, with the oil, and back in with my tangle teaser to get the make sure the ends are all detangled and nice so that everything sits decently. And I was in need of a trim at the time, so I wanted to make sure my hair looked decent enough until my next trim. So I did about, I want to say, 8 or 9 sections, something like that. And so about 20 minutes later, I go back in and I use a little bit of sweet almond oil on my fingertips just to prevent frizz. I just used that little bit for my whole head. I didn't put a whole lot on there because I already had the oil from Naturalicious, the Define Shine Moisture Lock and Frizz Fighter on my hair, so I didn't want too much oil on my hair. And I'm just shaking out and just dividing and splitting parts just to make it a little fuller. And again, not going for definition here. This is just to make sure everything is nice and fluffy. I like my hair really big, so you'll see that happening as I go on. And I'm fluffing. I like to shake it out a bit, then use my fingers as a pick to go in. I like to feel my hair. I do use a pick, but you know, I just felt my fingers would be great. So that's it. And you know, I'm liking it, I'm feeling it, I'm digging it. My husband loved it. So get your OooLaLocks hair box at mylocks.com. Be sure to follow me at ToBeNatural over on social media and at lovetobenatural.com. Bye.